pretty, pretty one. Lovely guys in they glisten. Loveless as some god and roll this off my tongue so you can hit the blunt. Little bitty, pretty one. Lovely guys in they glisten. Loveless as some god and roll this off my tongue so you can hit the blunt. Little bitty, pretty one. Lovely guys in they glisten. Loveless as some god and roll this off my tongue so you can hit the blunt. Little bitty, pretty one. Lovely guys in they glisten. Loveless as some god and roll this off my tongue so you can hit the blunt. Little bitty, pretty one. Got me so captivated. The way that you get creative, ecstasy so stimulated. Soon as I heard about you, the homies, all of them stated you were the topic, you famous, nobody can get the cadence. Met you at a party, they threw the homie on college. Across the street from G&G, two-story large backyard. And you were definition of a beauty, straight out of a movie. Who enamored by the way you move me, your body, you threw me out of commission, no point in resistance. Your tattoos are risen, lips of a goddess. Light skin body, a temple, I tremble, stressing and anxious. But I gotta be patient, I got this, I'm charming, vivacious. And I'm very flirtatious, on top of that I had advantage. You heard of me in the past, when passing by my old mixtape. But hip-hop head was your passion. So three drinks later, we gave a toast to the homie.
Happy birthday, my homie.
Tequila shot to the dome, and we locked eyes for a minute. You busted out a small grin, and my heart had dropped for a second. At that point, I knew you was with it. I sent it back with a smile, I swear it took me a while. Another shot, and Estella had motivation to tell ya. I said, you down for a smoke? I mean, you down for a toke? Kid Golden said, of course, I would never turn down a free toke. Chuckle said, let's get to my car, I swear it's not parked too far. And so we walked for a minute, because of course that's a lie. Walked around the block, smoking bowls, packed out my pipe. Chatting it up to the sky, laughing and talking about life. Little bitty pretty one, lovely guys in they glisten. Loveless as some god and roll this off my tongue so you can hit the blunt. Little bitty pretty one, lovely guys in they glisten. Loveless as some god and roll this off my tongue so you can hit the blunt. Little bitty pretty one, lovely guys in they glisten. Loveless as some god and roll this off my tongue so you can hit the blunt. Little bitty pretty one, lovely guys in they glisten. Loveless as some god and roll this off my tongue so you can hit the blunt. So enamored by her vision, she wanted to start a business, taking classes for management, entrepreneurship with it. She even modeled part time, find her on lowrider magazines, happily working for gold. I boldly asked her, you down to leave? She said, you know what, it's fine, it's getting late anyway. Where we going? I'm feeling the vibe, baby, take me away. I said, well, shit, if you're down, let me take you out for a while. And if you're down for the down, we can head back to my house. She said, I love the way you think, don't blink or you'll miss all of me. Apologies, didn't mean to sound too abrupt. I'm probably just a little too into you, infatuated with quality. I said, baby, don't worry about it, we just living it honest. So now we down the avenue and took a left on Kawana. Pull up to the crib, the feeling I'm feeling is really rich. Nervous but confident, responding slick with the compliments. Open the door like a gentleman, soon as it opens, we wild. Kissing and gripping, lifting shirts, I'm buckling pants. Panties fly across the room, no ordinary romance. The passion was savage, the kind that bites and it scratches. The claws that leave tracks, we sweating and we feeling the magic. 6 in the morning, the phone rings, she picks it up with a groan. And almost simultaneously, a text alert beeps on my phone. We looking back at each other and can't believe what we did. So much for the deepest of thinkers, we cheated up in this bitch. She said, baby, I'll head home in a second, I spent the night back at Jenny's. Hung up, got up, and began to look around for her panties. We both got dressed in a second, I walked her out to the door. She looked back only once at me, and I looked her right in the eyes. Ran back up to the room, and texted back with excuses. Good morning, baby, I miss you, I'm such an asshole, I diss you. I fell asleep at the homies, passed out so drunk like the homies. I'll be over in a second, wanted to say you're a blessing. And that's the story of this little bitty pretty one. Lovely, I swear they glisten, dog. Listen, son, had to roll it off my tongue so she can hit the blunt. She hit it, dog, I hit it raw. Lovely eyes, I swear they glisten, dog. They glisten, dog. Little bitty pretty one, lovely eyes and they glisten. Loveless as some god and roll this off my tongue so you can hit the blunt. Little bitty pretty one, lovely eyes and they glisten. Loveless as some god and roll this off my tongue so you can hit the blunt. Little bitty pretty one, lovely eyes and they glisten. Loveless as some god and roll this off my tongue so you can hit the blunt. Little bitty pretty one, lovely eyes and they glisten. Loveless as some god and roll this off my tongue so you can hit the blunt.
Thank you.